Okay, so that's not a good training place. Oh, guess we're doing this one. Onwards! God damn it! armory, let's see. Light! 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 Fire helmet. And that one. Still need to lull. We can get a decent amount of XP here. This is too close. We'll be right back. There we go. Ah, damn it. To expect. We'll be right back. Hideout. Level up. Go again. Yeah, sadly this grind is here. Okay, that's nice that you can now equip a spear, but... how is that supposed to be stronger? Stop! Holy shit. Yeah, and you only get this by... recharge attack or during fever. So I need him to shoot a lot more. Nice. Let's see what... Fuck off with your Tala helmets!
Bye.
dead. And then you get this kind of stuff. Let me guess, zero XP? Just a smidge. To keep doing this. You guys made me do this on hard mode. Yeah! finding Feeny. Should be it, right? If I start playing mean, also that's what can go. Yo, do I have a sleepy bow on fire? Ooh. I mean, would love this one though. If I give you that one. Oh. So you have. No! Wait, what? Flangill is better than... So six... Oh, your base damage is... Fuck all. Deadly Blade, Crash of Blood, Murder Supposition, Price, One Base, Price. Speed is better, it's only about 30. Why use this one then? Critical rate is through the roof. Go take that one. Yo! That's fire 6. And then we have Yo, which is just attack speed. And Yo, couple with that one, I think? Seriously, still at 81. God damn it. Do you have... No, that's healing, lightning, ice sword strength, flame horse. Basically, you're also... Wait! Can I... Let's buff this one to hell and back. Attack power, sleep rate plus 2%. What is your sleep rate right now? Sleeper rate is 28%. I wanted at least... At least 30. That's a defense up there with strength. That one, delete that one. Oh, nope, not gonna delete that one. Delete that one. There we go. Please let it be enough for another 2%. Ah, yes. Let's see if we can put everything to sleep then. Because putting everything to sleep means they basically have to skip an attack. Charge. Thank you. let's see how this goes. Otherwise, I'm just gonna switch over back over to the flame bow. This is faster.
Thank you.
also safe. This one isn't. He gets closer. Another what? Nice way to do it. Onward! Oh, it's you. Fuck. Hip thrusting till you shoot lasers out of your eyes. Mouth. That was weird. Come on! My Spectre really has it hard. Oh, lightning blades. Let's see what's in it. Fuck! High equipment. Also, there's a 0.01% chance that your blue jewel chest is a purple pinkish one. Which also has those purple items. Can't really do anything against that, sadly. Yeah, what's this exactly? This special pair, which happens to be at the forefront of modern aerodynamics, can precisely careen through the cracks between shields. Okay, so it has a high crit rate. Huh. And we had a special one for that. No. What was? Already remember. Was that you? Yes. And that was Kibapon. Hi. Oh, you can't use halberds. Oh. Yeah, definitely not you. Fire resistance. So you should have an ice shield. Yeah, you can keep on using that. That's all fine. Class skills. Nice. Fuck. Nice. Twenty, 30, 40, 50% damage reduction. Nice. Total, eventually. You can be yeeted. You can be yeeted. Nice. You can be yeeted. Yeah. A lance wielded. A lance wielded by a legendary hero who established a great empire in just one generation has been used to topple many a giant via a single thrust aimed at a critical spot. Lance. Ah, oh, shit. No, they can't use lances yet. Damn it! Oh wait, we also have some new gear here. Let's boost our ice. Icy stuff. I think it was. I don't know. What did you say? No, but armor is nice. Can I upgrade that one? Do 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 do. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.